called Fotor, and it's free, so I'm gonna basically show you how it works and stuff. So right when you open it, you have an option to edit or collage. If you don't know what a collage is, it's basically like putting a whole bunch of pictures together. You can just read that there, but really it's about putting a bunch of pictures together, you know, editing them, sorta. And what I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna click edit. Do is you would drag your photo right into this area right here. Basically just save it, go into Finder and find it, or just go into Finder and find it. I don't know how you got it there or whatever. Doesn't really matter, but you just drag your picture here and you got a whole bunch of options. You know, you can just change the picture a lot and edit it how you want to edit it. I'll just go through all of these. And as you can see, the whole program is really elegant. It's really nice. So just go with this one. I like it. It looks pretty sick. Alright, then you got crops. You know what that is. But you just drag it like this. And, oh, it's a bit laggy because my QuickTime player, my bad. And then, you know, you can move it around like this and crop. And you got a whole bunch of options here, which is basically set options. So if you know what you want, instead of doing it manually, you can just click on one of these. Okay, now these are all the options you can change, you know, like exposure, saturation, all that crap. Just change it a bit. Try and make it look nice. Blur. Alright, got more options down here. You can see what they do. That's pretty sick. Oh, a little green tint to that. Okay, and you can add effects. I'm sure you've seen this in other programs. Just click one. Pittsburgh, bright spot. Yeah, that looks pretty sick. Yeah, we'll go with that. That looks pretty nice. And you got a whole bunch of backgrounds now, so yeah, this wooden one goes pretty good with it. I'll stick with that. And to be honest, I'm not 100% sure what this does. It says tilt shift, so if you know what that is, there you go. And if you don't, I'm sorry, but I don't really know what it is. I'm guessing it's just tilting and shifting, you know? Pretty straightforward, I guess. Alright, and when you're done, you just click export, and you'd save it, you know? Save it in high quality if you want. That's what I would do. And you just save it. Pretty simple. Or you can share it. You can see, you can really make it nice and appealing to your needs. Just really anything you want to do. It's a really great software. It's free. Okay, it runs, once again, it's called Fotor, so it's free, you know, try it out. And there's also a whole other option. You can do a collage, but you know, I'm just gonna stick with this editing thing. And also, just because I like you guys, my PS3 recently had the yellow light of death. Okay, and I don't know if any of you have had that before, but I'm gonna put a link in the description. If you ever had it, click the link and see, that can probably help you out if you need it. It's pretty random, but you know, this is a tech channel, so I might as well put that in. So anyways, thanks for watching. Stay tuned for any new videos. I'll talk to you guys later. Peace.